Yeah.
Word. These wizards be bugging, God. We know they ain't nothing to do with that, you know?
Yeah. Check it out, y'all. 1, 2, we back up in this joint.
Peace and pugilism. Fight fanatics is Myron Magnus in another segment of Boxing Logics United. Canelo was just interviewed by ES News. Peace and shout outs to Ellie Setback. And it was asked, of the greats, who would he like to fight the most? And Canelo answered, if I could afford any of the legends, I would afford Roberto Duran or Sugar Ray Leonard. Really? Really? Roberto Duran or Sugar Ray Leonard? Are you sure you want those type of problems? Bruh. Sugar Ray Leonard or Roberto Duran? Okay, well, let's examine this, should I say, fantasy fight. You got Sugar Ray Leonard, who was born May 17th, 1956. Roberto Duran, June 16th, 1951. Now these are their measurements at welterweight. You know, Canelo started at welterweight a little bit before, just moved up. But at this fight, okay, which was a war, a classic, Leonard Duran won. You had, at this current time, Sugar Ray Leonard was age 24. Roberto Duran was 29. Yes. Sugar Ray Leonard standing at 5'10". Roberto Duran standing at 5'7.5". Sugar Ray Leonard with a 74-inch reach. Roberto Duran with a 67-inch reach. You feel me? Yeah, the hands of stone. Take over, Blue Nuts. You got this show from here, my boy.
Thank you, my ninja, for all the pleasure. Let's get right down here to it. Blue Nuts! And this is what you have to deal with. I mean, Canelo. Canelo, do you want problems like this? How can you lose? You talk about warriors. These old gladiators. Now, I think you'll do well. I think you'll do well, Canelo. Real talk. But I don't know if you'll win. I do not know if you'll win. Okay? Real talk. Can you stand the Panamanian devil just pushing on your ass, breathing on your ass like that, just coming at you? Ain't no time to breathe, Canelo. There's no time to breathe. Okay? And we talk about body shots. Ew. You know what I'm saying? Look at them just breathing on each other. This is gladiation from another time. And you talking about Sugar Ray Leonard with the hand speed, Canelo? Okay? These make a move. Ew. Oh, can you deal with that hand speed and combinations back in the day, Canelo? I don't know, Canelo. Look at just Duran just breathing on you. Just dancing, ready. Just ready for more. Jabbing, uppercut. Oh my God, left hook to the top. Oh my God, Canelo, you ain't gonna have no room to breathe. Ain't no room for none of that stuff like you got against Golovkin or Kovalev. No, Canelo. And then Sugar Ray Leonard looping left hooks on you with speed and accuracy. Oh, God. No, Canelo, you want these problems. Canelo, can you really deal with this? Let's sit back and look. Just a war of attrition. And Canelo, this is like round one, Canelo. This is like round three, round four, round six. Canelo. You ain't used to nothing like that. Do you really want these problems? Okay, of Panamanian Musk just reeking all over you, the Irish Mexican like you? Do you want these? Oh my God. This Sugar Ray Leonard just measuring the jab speed. You talk about upper body movement. You talk about superior upper body defense that Canelo got. I don't know if Canelo gonna dodge any of this. Oh my God, that overhand right from Sugar Ray. Just banging. The Tasmanian, Panamanian, hands of stone. Roberto Duran in the back of the head. Can you deal with that, Canelo? Ain't no crying to the refs. You see this? ain't gonna cry to the refs. Oh God, oh God, you can you take Durant doing some wavy stuff like that, Canelo? Baiting you in? Just to beat you over your goddamn forehead? Look at the body blows. Low blows. No complaining. They fighting for glory. Look, he coming. He coming, Canelo. Could you take that, Canelo? Could you take that? Oh God. Canelo, are you cut from this cloth? Are you cut from this cloth to stand a fight like this, Canelo? Huh? Men trying to turn your head into a canoe? Canelo will become a canoe in a fight like this. I mean, your head will be shaved through the middle. Your hair color will go from red to black and blue, Canelo. You really want to fight one of these two men? I don't know. Oh, God. I don't know. Just lunging in like that. Show no respect for each other. I take that back. They show some respect. Just the jab. Could your upper body move a jab? Move out of the way of a fast jab like that, Canelo? Could it, Canelo? I don't know. I don't think so. Just look at him. Canelo. And don't forget, Canelo. 15 rounds. Supreme conditioning. Just beating each other down. Could you do this, Canelo? Referee ain't hardly breaking you up. Huh? Could you do this, Canelo? Look, referee just swiping at your arms. Like, no, stop grabbing my waist. Just let them do. Stop grabbing. Just yeah, keep fighting, but stop grabbing. Could you deal with something like this, Canelo? I don't know. You asking a whole lot. Just, Canelo, you won't be able to breathe in a fight like this. Back in the day with one of these guys. Could you breathe in a fight like this, Canelo? This is just a fun video, y'all. Oh, God. Canelo, they throw with vicious intentions. Canelo, they're not trying to give an inch, Canelo. You sure you want these problems? I don't think you want these problems, son. I don't think so, Canelo. Look at that. They're not backing away, Canelo. Ain't no backing away. Sugar Ray Leonard's backing away a little bit for positioning. Try to get angles. Canelo, do you want these type of problems? Just Roberto Duran, oh, look at that jab. Look at Roberto Duran. Ooh, smooth. The freeze, and then a shift. Throwing a left hook, then a straight right. It's like they don't feel pain, Canelo. They don't feel pain. At this time. Oh my God. Look at the body blows. You talking about Canelo throw body blows? Body blows? You wanna see body blows? These men is digging. Digging in that ass, Canelo. Low blows. Body blows. Hooks. Canelo, do you want these problems? I don't think you want problems like this, Canelo. Oh God. Look at just the change of momentum. Are you sure you want this, Canelo? Look at him, he coming. Look at him, Canelo. Oh, jab. Just war. Could your upper body movement avoid masters, gods, gladiators of pugilism like this, Canelo? Could you avoid that? I don't know. Could you avoid? Oh, God. Oh, Canelo. Could you take? Oh, God. Roberto just popped. He just popped Sugar Ray Leonard's kufi with the left hook. And Ray just back it up. Like, come on. You want more? Could you take this, Canelo? Could you take a war like this, Canelo? Huh? Just Roberto Duran breathing all over your ass. Canelo, I don't know if you want these problems. You don't want these problems. these problems. You sure you want to fight one of these two men, Canelo? I don't know. And then to come back here, Sugar Ray Leonard, who always thinks he's in any fight, who's going to prove his manhood. Oh, God. At 24, Canelo, I don't think you look like this. Did you look like, could you take it? I don't know. I think you could do something, Canelo. You could have did something. You perhaps could have did something, Canelo. I think you could have did something with these two men. But I don't know. Remember, 15 rounds, Canelo. God, just hold the referee. Just like, just work. Just work. Just work. Just work. Referee right there. And you know what? You see the referee right there? And you think he gonna give you a break and break you up. But no, Canelo, he ain't. Look at Roberto Duran just fight off the ropes, Canelo. God! God! Oh, Lord! Canelo, do you want these problems? Canelo, do you want these problems? I don't know. Think about what you ask for, Canelo. Think about what you're asking for. Oh, God! Look at him, Canelo! You want, Canelo, no, Canelo, you don't want these problems. Canelo, you don't want those problems. Oh, God. Canelo, you ain't cut, are you cut from this cloth? Canelo, are you cut from this cloth? Canelo, can you take a fight like this? Good Lord. Good Lord. Oh, God. You don't want these problems. You don't want these problems. Pat him on the ass. Get back in there for more. Get back in there for more of it. Yeah. Oh, look at him. Like, come on. Roberto Craig. These fools. Round 14. God. These fools are crazy. These fools are crazy, Canelo. You don't want this work? Look at him. Look at me. They're not backing up. They just force, will, manhood, pugilism. Oh, God. Just pugilism. Look at him. You want that, Canelo? Oh, God, look at you. Look at the hand speed of Sugar Ray Leonard coming back. You want these problems, Canelo? No, you do not want this, Canelo. Canelo, your head will get turned into a canoe fucking with these wars, these gladiators. Look at them. They want it. They want it, Canelo. They want it. They want it. Could you do it, Canelo? I think you got it in you. You might have showed it to us late, but maybe you got it in you. I don't know. I don't know, Canelo. Oh, God. Just breathing and sweating on each other. Just musk. You know what I'm saying? Canelo, this is gladiator musk. Could you take this gladiator musk like this, Canelo? Hope y'all enjoying the fun video. Fan-friendly. Canelo, could you take that musk? Just breathing and sweating. Ain't no dancing, Canelo. Ain't no dancing. No. No. Oh, God. Canelo, can you take this? Look at him. Just look at him. Oh, God. Oh, God. This war. Pugilism at its finest. Canelo, can you take it? I don't know. Oh, God. Canelo, he's backing down. It's wars, Canelo. Wars, Canelo. Could you take it? I don't know. Maybe you could. Maybe you could, Canelo. Oh, look. Just breathing. Just sweating. Just sweating. They're looking to take it. Looking to come back in. He's coming back. Okay? That's what you got to deal with when you're dealing with a Sugar Ray Leonard. You got to deal with a Roberto Duran. Just breathing. Just keep coming. Just keep coming. Yeah. Oh, God, the bull, just coming. And Ray Leonard, just fighting back with vicious combinations of speed, Canelo. Could you do it, Canelo? I don't know. I don't know. Are you cut from this cloth? Are you cut from this cloth, Canelo? Just, oh, damn. Oh, you could take the bolo punch, Canelo. Could you take the bolo punch, Canelo? Could you take the bolo punch? Roberto could take it. The hands of steel, just coming back. Could you take this, Canelo? Could you take it? I don't know. They want it more, and they want more. They love it, Canelo. They love it. God. God. You're dealing with gods. Gladiator wars and gods. Ew. Oh God, Canelo, I don't think you want this battle. You don't
want these problems. You don't want these problems.
Just like I'm just a brother Durant just fighting and wanting more. He just want more and run into a bolo. God. And yep. And they ain't even done yet. They ain't even done yet, Canelo. God, just war, just ready. They're barely breathing hard, Canelo. Look at them. They're barely breathing hard. After 14 rounds. Gods. Wars of pugilism. Gladiators of pugilism. Just ready. Ready for more. Look at them. They fighting. Look at them. They want more. Batting and bruising. Just ready to kill each other for more. Could you deal with this, Canelo? The golden age. The golden age, Canelo. Look at him. Getting at it. Round 15, Canelo. Could you get it? Do you want those problems, Canelo? I don't think you want these problems, Canelo. Oh. Look at him. Just breathing. Just. Canelo, you don't want these problems. Can you deal with that? Can you deal with this war? Sheer will. Power. The forces but these two, Canelo. Look at him. Roberto Duran just knocking at his ribs three times. Still breathing on him. Still dancing. They still dancing, Canelo. Still coming forward. Oh, Lord. Roberto just... Can you deal with that bull, Roberto Duran? You really want those problems? Do you really want... I don't think so, Canelo. Oh, God. God. Dear Lord. Are you cut from this cloth, Canelo? Are you cut from this cloth? Look at him. Just round 15. Just, they want it. They want it. God. The fans is off their feet, Canelo. They want it war. Can you fight this, Canelo? Just battling. The exhaustion. Battling through exhaustion. And war, sheer pugilism, fighting for godlike position. Do you want this, Canelo? Look at him. Sugar Ray ain't giving up. You want that war? Roberto ain't even take a move backwards. Can you take that upper body movement? Sheer hooks and backs and forward. Do you want the war?
Good God, y'all, what are they here for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again. War, pure pugilism. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again.
You don't want these problems, Canelo. You sure you want to fight one of these two, man? Like Roberto Rand just spitting, talking shit. You want to fight that crazy motherfucker? That man just mean. He's mean. Oh, God, look. Following the genitalia all in your face. Peace and pugilism. You don't want these problems, Canelo. And sugar with more in a tank.